All right, everybody, welcome back. This is Fouls Fair Game Club. We're talking about extra personal stuff out here. We're having a lot of good times. Sebastian Castellanos, over here having a great time over here in the land of.
He's having a bad day.
He's having a pretty good time. Day, I mean, he's unlocked the power of able to heal his calves from chainsaws and stab wounds. So he's having a really good time.
This is true.
Unlocked immortality essentially with the green goo finding. But this is Strawberry Thunder, this is Blueberry Disaster, this is Peach Genocide, and I am Banana Tangeray, and we are having a great-ass time playing some The Evil Within. This is episode 4.
Cool. Oh, yeah. All right. Phil, do you want to go switch it over?
You know, wants and needs.
Wants and needs are two different things on the same side as the reality.
Yeah, we crave.
Oh, we're on game cam the whole time.
Cool, fantastic.
Oh, great.
Cool.
Great.
This dapper young gentleman over here, somehow his white shirt is only slightly branded, not stained cranberry red.
How many of these do we have?
Got enough to get the job.
Two.
Oh, yeah. There you go.
What's Triangle do?
The CEO Corgi. Whoa. What are you doing?
It makes CEO gives you a breakdown of all the shit you've done. That's good. That's good.
Yeah.
Oh god, I want this.
So the fun part about this is we are all progressing through the game.
Medical.
And each one of us has to learn the controls.
It's different than that.
And the inventory setup every single time that was played.
That's my guess.
But it shouldn't be too longer.
Alright. Here we go.
Ready for this? Come on, Strawberry Thunder, you got this.
Oh yeah, it is.
It's mucky in there, man.
Nice and... That's the way we came in.
Yep, they got the drip.
There's a bunch of stuff in here, though.
Yeah, watch out for that.
Yeah, I'm not.
I got lucky last time, you may not get so lucky.
Watch out.
Yeah.
Oh god. The fuck was that?
I don't know. The zap trap? Crouch.
You walk out of its range, that's why it stops, maybe.
I heard a zap, though. It's...
Yeah. This one's tough.
Not to a basis.
Well, it may be easier because of what is this?
Holy shit.
All the bodies,
yeah.
All the bodies. unfortunate grenade. Maybe I'll be so late.
General level of just being lost as fuck in this game. The parts.
Until you're not, and you're like, oh, fuck.
Yeah, then you're just extremely disappointed in yourself. I thought it was better than this. Yeah. Hey, box. Go. Hit that box right there. Organic concrete in the building of our room. Some side effects of our concrete may include bleeding, ulcers, and pustules. Should your building start to bleed, contact one of our specially trained certified technicians. Whoa, God. That is...
Oh, God.
Head's gone. Holy
shit. Okay, noted.
Alright.
Reload the crossbow.
Yep. Alright. Lesson learned. Bleeding Lady has taught us.
Invisible enemies can be tracked when they step in puddles.
God, so that thing was just invisible? It wasn't?
Yep.
It's so badly invisible, though.
Yeah. It looked glitched invisible.
Yeah, completely invisible.
It looked like she disappeared for a second, too.
What do you equip? I only have one, but okay, so let's do this. What is
good?
Harpoon bolt. You can make another one of those. You can make another one if I can.
At this point, I'm not sure what else we use the scrap for, and we keep finding it, so we might as well use it to make a bolt.
Yeah. Caps off like a pro.
Yeah, you
know. One like, you know, Sebastian, like, what's your history, man? True, we're learning it, but. Alright.
Maybe that lady copy of Crushing Arm.
Oh, yeah.
He passed away and then he went through a dark phase.
Seven fucking crossbow. Oh. Like every type.
Yeah. And didn't seem to do much.
I wonder if the first one did anything then. Because like the animation.
Yeah, but like, yeah. I'm pretty sure yeah. at least like three or four of those.
At least get some more space between you and that thing. Some good running and jumping over shit and like some obstacles for it.
I don't get to keep any of that ammo.
The door got me.
Evil Within. Game
Oh,
game
wait,
you
lost all your ammo?
Yeah, it didn't come back.
All the ammo that I used is gone.
Mm-hmm. Well, then what the fuck are you supposed to do? Because eventually, if you keep dying, you'll just lose all your ammo.
I wonder if it's just the crossbow ammo that I used, because that's all I used. But, like,
yeah,
since you can make more of that.
Yeah.
But it still seems like scrap is a finite thing.
Semi.
Unless there's, like, an enemy somewhere that just, like, respawns. I don't know. She can buy it somewhere or something.
I'd better run.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Go through there, go through there, go through there.
Because she'll, or if you have that mean magic, because she'll just, she seems to grow out of bodies.
Yeah. But she, I mean, how do I burn the body in the floor I'm going to?
I don't know. I have no idea. I'm just saying. I just noticed that she comes with the bodies.
Thank you.
That was close.
Why do I believe that? Oh, what's this?
I don't know, but it gives you a gun. I'll take that.
Nope. Just in case you still haven't gotten the shotgun. Guess so.
He's not like the he's not like those like the Terminator where he's just like, we'll give you a good shove when he's close to you, he kills you.
No. Just fucking like it's like exploded my brain.
That's
the
work
some
of a
shit.
Professional, yeah, right?
Like
there.
What the fuck?
Shotgun shells.
Oh yeah, alright.
Buckshot smells.
This is good. Run back up and hit that exploding barrel thing.
That guy again. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well done.
Didn't know that was a thing.
You can also just walk past them.
Chapter 5, Inner Recesses.
It seems someone wants me hospitalized.
He's watching.
Music.
Should have burned her, for sure.
I thought they would just get up, I didn't know they would just like...
Bitch, let's go. Of course. Okay, well, fuck you. We're gonna check out this room. Yeah, I like this one. Way more.
Box of bolts.
Put a lot of work into that.
Yeah. The bad news is I've been reassigned to a new partner. The good news is that Myra said yes!
Okay. She said yes to the dress.
Alright. Crimson City needs... He's a good partner. Okay.
Sometimes it's like
bailing out of the boat. Yeah, because cops suck. Sometimes how much cops suck makes it hard to work.
Necessary for me, my ass.
Yeah. Man, this game does not care about your sense of place.
Nope.
Or like continuity.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Yeah, I was just wondering why it was closed this time, because it usually isn't.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby, these are locked.
Uh-oh. That's for the morgue.
Oh, is that the morgue? You got keys, too.
I do. I'll go in there. Nice. 4,300. Now we don't die that much.
Yeah.
But still.
We're getting our face bashed in. Super.
That's
finding old Edwina Scissorhands.
Looks like we weren't. Edwina Scissorhands. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Take it to the brain. Shit's wild. Oh, this is not the right way. God, the camera's just so close.
Can we pick up that other one?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Well, I mean, some of them, not all of them.
Nice, and it sticks around for
That's good.
Shock bolts.
Shock bolts, alright. All the goop.
Okay. Well.
All right. Well, shit. Might as well pop down in that chair real quick and
pop a squat. Oh, pull up some chair, man.
The mirror surface, apparently.
Can we? Does that take us?
That takes you back to the main world.
You think so?
Mm-hmm. That's what that. That's the trend. That's the portal between.
Oh, any of them in here, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Right. That's right.
At least you don't have to run all the way the fuck back across the game. Maximum sprint time, I think we should keep a focus on.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Damage multiplier with the gun.
What about your... I upgraded a lot of the stock, so...
Yeah. Some damage would be good. One shot, 20% more damage. One shot.
I kind of want to do that.
Yeah,
pretty good.
Crit for Phillip.
Hell yeah. Start blasting.
Came out blasting.
Save.
Yeah, buddy.
So I don't have to do any of that shit again.
Save votes.
And run!
Back to the mirror.
Starting to slow down before my
yeah.
That's good, because it's a good, like, tell. It's like, hey, yo, so you're about to not move. Yeah, exactly.
You're still moving, just
you're moving, but you're about to not be able to at all.
He's watching.
And now he's invisible?
I think it was a figment. That's taking that poop, though.
Oh.
There we go.
What the fuck, man?
Huh. That kind of got me, too. Yeah. Because it, like... I love it.
Well, because that lady in that room also disappeared too, so maybe it's just.
Then I saw her walking down the hall.
Yeah.
Like,
I didn't even see him on the floor.
Like, he probably was there and I just didn't see him, but I don't know.
Big
it just seems like he appeared.
You. Get a wet squish when you walk in.
Light him on fire. Can't have any more of his kind around here. Have it at the ready.
Yeah.
Well, that's a quick load.
That was.
All
yeah.
Five.
Who wants some?
Who want it?
There's sand in the room somewhere.
Like, all of this is in your head and you're
yeah.
The crazy guy running
He's
around.
He's the actual
yeah.
Crazy guy.
Looks like I have to get down.
Looks like it. This is like this crazy explosion he caused like a few days earlier or something. They haven't had a chance to fix the floor. Sick rolls down.
Sick fucking rolls.
Maybe
why?
No. Nope.
consider the chainsaw guy to be a boss fight.
Yeah.
And he had three grenades and shot him once he died.
So the, what the fuck?
Get him!
That fucking rat.
He's got a statue.
What?
Nice.
And you can burn the rat.
Burn the rat. I need to see it.
Sorry, Mr. Cheese.
Damn it.
I didn't mean to do that, but you stole my trophy.
Mr. Cheese didn't give you
the option.
We don't have to burn any more rats.
Mr. Cheese.
I'd be okay with that being the last rat we burned.
Well, I mean, yeah, the statue. You got to get the statue.
But we didn't have to burn it. But I didn't know. There could be something crazy about it.
I didn't know kicking the statue off would kill the rat, so.
Locked. Need to find a key card.
Of course.
Key cards are the worst thing to
have in video games. Oh, you got.
What?
Oh, no thanks, man.
Punch it. Oh, no. Mental sanity kind of thing, but then like once it's like in front of you, you punch it.
So what's the tell so you don't take damage?
It's like,
well, they said something about like you would see their footsteps in puddles.
They
like
puddles around.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
I was trying to look for that.
You either
the last
need to,
one.
Yeah, I was like, you either need to fix your plumbing or let it go all the way so I can tell.
Yeah. I mean, the first time it happened, I thought it glitched.
Oh, for sure.
And then he just like ran past him.
Bitches!
Coming.
I like your gunslinger. Fucking just run it.
Yeah.
Just sneak it. Kicking doors open.
Especially if they're fucking invisible, it's not gonna.
Yeah.
So, key card.
There you go. Now begins the gauntlet
track. Fucking nowhere, you get brained by one of these guys.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure you can see you.
Ah, got that.
Spurting for a second. there's no other object in this game.
Yep.
So, oh, there he is.
Nope.
You can't. The eye's not on you.
That's true. It's just a light breeze. It's
wonderful. Oh, now they're fucking with you?
Fuck you!
Yep.
Dead. Try again.
Because he, like, ragdolled you instantly.
Fuck. This episode, just
yeah.
Like, and
you're dead.
Jesus.
You want to experiment? You're dead.
Well, at least it starts me back here.
Nice.
Take wow. This. That was crazy.
Try the other.
I want to go back in that room and try the other.
Yeah.
See if I just die again.
Yeah.
It's just as.
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Alright, look at the wall, see if there's anything on the wall.
Looks like.
See a lot of brains.
A brain device.
That's like the upgrade thing.
a person up.
Oh, yeah. That's simple.
He lies! And to his own son, his own flesh and blood. It's outrageous!
Gone to a better place, that hypocrite. That sanctimonious fool. I knew the truth. I knew him before he knew himself. Yeah. He's trying to punish me again. He always resented our closeness.
Laura
think
is
he
not
can use
dead.
It against me? Does he take me for a fool? Laura is not dead.
Smashing up on some boxes. All these boxes, no goo. There's 300 splash.
No goo.
Splash.
Oh shit. Wait, three or four cogs?
Three.
No, I'm not going through that door.
Seems right.
I don't want to go through that now.
Seems right. I don't want to do that at all, man.
Not without doing some drugs first.
Looks like the Bloodborne's some kind of
similar
at the three on the top.
A big vial of goo. Like, how much goo is that?
A thousand goo.
It's cheap.
Sebastian.
Oh no, it's
Joseph. Oh wait, it's the murderer dude.
It's Joseph.
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 Like
thank God you're okay. I don't know what I am. But it's definitely not okay.
Snazzy dress.
You brought me here? Jesus. What happened? My head feels like... You hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Joseph.
Not right now.
Handcuff him.
But soon.
Oh man.
Escort.
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Pumped about that.
Shield? Maybe?
Human shield, is that what you're saying?
Like, maybe there's like, he'll have to escort him, but he'll help you, but also.
Which one would I come in? I guess I
came in that way.
Let's get out of here fast.
In the other one. Right? Yeah, assume. It was the same. Alright. I'm just trying to pick up.
Take a step back, that might help.
Ooh. 300 goop.
Yeah.
No, don't care. I don't care if you're like on the verge of death, you're not quite there yet. You drop towards me out of a locker.
Mm-hmm.
Your ass is getting burned.
I got a match on me?
Yeah, your ass is getting burned. Sorry.
Yeah. Now what? Now there's gonna
sort
be
it out in the other way.
But that's you. That guy just died. You have no idea.
Just swung on you, man. You have no idea.
Wow, I was looking at the eyeball as where I was looking, not at the actual reticle. So
really?
I lined up the eyeball.
Oh, really?
As, yeah.
Grenade.
Oh, no.
Can you hear the fire? Can you hear Joseph?
Yeah. Oh.
I mean, normally that sound is refreshing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm, yeah.
But.
Jesus.
Joseph seemed pretty unfazed by that.
He did. Really
yeah,
seemed
he didn't
like
even have
a,
like,
a
words for, like,
really
given that he just woke up and, like, has no idea
like, dude,
what anything
going
is
on?
Going theoretically, you know, like.
Yeah.
Okay, why are you walking in here all slow like?
Got double tap.
Burn him.
Yeah, that looks like an enemy type.
But he's hanging.
I know, but you could burn him when they're hanging.
I know, but. I don't know.
Burn him.
I'm not gonna.
What? Why?
Because the ones that were hanging by their feet we didn't burn, and they didn't come down for us.
There's also a cabinet behind him, too.
Here he is. Damn it, we were right. He did look particularly suspicious. I'm gonna let you go.
Well, he also looked kind of just like the enemy.
He definitely did. Game. Yeah, he looks like more animated than just background. I just want to see.
Yeah.
And then when Joseph first came in, I was like, oh, now there's more coming in. I didn't realize it was Joseph. I was like, fuck.
So you can deliver things to rooms like from the hallway and you don't have to go all the way up into the room.
Yeah.
A lot of like old apartment buildings have those like icebox things. You can like so like the milkman can come by and put like milk in your fridge from the outside of the hallway
right.
And like, not have to go into your apartment.
Really? That's cool.
Yeah. What the absolute fuck is this?
Yeah, good luck.
This looks pretty sophisticated.
Yeah.
Why would they put a bomb like this?
Joey.
Do you think we can get past it? Stand back.
He was walking.
Let me
right
see
up.
If I can disarm it.
He's like, I don't give a fuck.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lunch. Check this out.
Do you have to defend him while.
I have a feeling that's going to be the case.
Mm-hmm. Hopefully not.
was something electronic.
Joseph,
can I just
after calmly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
You're at risk now.
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
That is putting it lightly.
Yeah, that's like the very... That's the... total low bar. That's like the very base minimum.
Can I just fucking shoot? It's alright. Should I?
Yeah. You can reload. Yeah.
I can't reload. That's not what I'm worried about.
Time paradox. And you're just done. It deletes your save.
Yeah, you know, my color right here, actually.
Really?
I don't know. It seems like a good stopping point. I feel like I'm about to get into a bunch of shit.
Track down like a save spot or something. About to hit a quick save, so
good call.
We come back.
Just feel like I'm about to get into
Some wily stuff.
Bunch of wild.
Well, if there's like a big another big cell segment coming up, then like probably like there'll be a safe spot nearby.
Maybe.
Or maybe this is just a quick boss and
if it's quick. There it is. There's the music. Perfect. Give me the shotgun shells. Give me there's a bunch of ammo.
All that shit.
Excellent. Ooh. Can't use that.
Little bolts.
We need to move.
I knew it.
Whatever is the matter?
Alright. Well, I'm gonna call it, because that's a good spot to save.
Perfect.
I knew I was close.
Alright. Well, that's it.
Damn.
Episode four.
Oh, yeah. Shit's getting wily.
It's getting rowdy.
Real crazy.
See where we'll be next time. Right, always remember phallusfairproductions.com. All the stuff's on there. Every bit of it.
All of it.
Yes.
More than there was last time, even.
Yep.
Yeah.
Give us a like.
Last time I said everything, and I added some more stuff in the break.
Yeah.
So there's more stuff on there.
Now there's even more, all of it. So, yeah. Check it out. Give us a like. Give us a subscribe. Check us out on Twitch. And we'll see you next time.
See you next time.
Yep.
Thank you.
Oh, the evil within.
Yep.
What the fuck?